Karen Fisher. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
What brings you to AVN this year?
What brings me to AVN? Well, the fans. I want to meet my friends in the industry, network, have fun.
How long have you been in this exciting industry?
I have had my own adult website for 14 years.
Wow, so 14 years and still going strong.
Yeah.
How did you adjust with the changes in the last 14 years as far as transition from video to DVD, now online only sales?
You know what, actually, when I, the heels. So when I just started with a website, which is obviously online. So I never really, it wasn't really that different for me because I've never been DVD based. I've always been online based. Yeah.
What turns you on sexually?
It's definitely a lot of chemistry, you know, just your chemistry with your partner, and I like a good kisser and a good sense of humor. That's kind of a turn on too.
That's very unique. It's like so much of the wall is flashing and connecting.
Absolutely.
But what about physical wise?
I do, you know, and I'm kind of tall, so generally I do like guys taller than me. I like a nice smile. I don't like too skinny. Like it's too skinny. And yeah. I like fit.
What can gross you out sexually?
Bad hygiene, or also like a bad kisser. That's the worst.
Where can we find you on social media?
You can find me on Twitter. It's at SexyKarenFisher, or on Instagram. It's KarenFisherXX.
And how tall are you?
I'm 5'8". So I'm not that tall, but...
Wow, you're... I like the shoes.
Yeah.